You see this? Hey, we're excited to see you. Yes, and we have a lot going on. We have a Bible study coming, and we have several different options. It's in this bulletin. Take advantage of it. You'll find it very interesting. And let's see. Oh, right after service, after fellowship, get my tongue wrapped around my teeth. I can't see what I'm saying. Right after fellowship, we're going to have a concert given by Mila and some of her students. And if you've never heard it before, you really missed something. If nothing else, come in and listen to the first portion of it, and I think you'll probably stay because it's just excellent. I get chills. And let's see, what else do we have? Am I missing anything? Anybody? Sheila?
No?
No? Sheila takes care of so many things, it's worthwhile to check. Okay. Let's see.
I have one thing, John. Vacation Bible study is going to be a retreat. So we're going to do something a lot different in June. And we are going to do it with.
Thank you, Heidi. That sounds very interesting. And that's quite a project, too. I'm sure that she'll need some help with that. So talk to her if you're interested at all.
That's all coming.
Right here on this channel.
John, can I say one thing? The Easter lilies are sitting in the order. I mean, please take it home with you today. Please plant. Also, if who likes lilies, please take a lily today. Thank you.
Now, let's see. If we could stand, please. And let's let them know what our corporate prayer is, what we believe here. Into your hands, we. Now let us confess our faith. Cleanse the thoughts of the inspiration of your Holy Spirit, that we may perfectly love you and worthily magnify your holy name, through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Let's take a moment for reflection. Most merciful God, we confess that you God, who is rich in mercy, loved us even when we were dead in sin, and made us alive together. In the name of Jesus Christ, our Lord, our sins are forgiven, May Almighty God strengthen you with the power through the Holy Spirit, that Christ may live in your hearts through faith. Amen.
Amen.
You may be seated for opening hymn. Thank you. Fill us with your words of life, that we may live as witnesses to the resurrection of your Son, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen.
Peter addressed the people, "You Israelites, why do you wander as this for His name itself is made. Fulfilled what he has foretold. Therefore, and turn to God. Please read Psalm 4. Answer me when I call. The second read today. See what love the Father. When he is revealed, we will be like him. No one who abides in little children, let no one deceive you. Everyone who does as a readings.
Jesus himself stood among them with you. They were startled and terrified that they were seeing a ghost. He said to them, "Why are you frightened? See, it is I. For a ghost does not have." And when he had said this, he showed them his hands and his feet. While in their joy, still wondering, he said to them, have anything to eat here? They gave him a piece of broiled fish, and he took it and ate it in their presence. Then he said to them, "These are my words. Everything written about me in law." Then he opened their minds, and he said to them, "Thus it is written, Messiah is to and that repentance and forgiveness of sins is to be proclaimed in his name to all nations. Islam, you are witness to of these things, the gospel of our Lord." Thank you.
wondered? Have you ever wondered? You have a purpose. And for you, here on Earth.
We watched a video. And then the next. Believe in him. So here's the
Do you all pray each day? Go to bed?
100 times a day.
Do you
pray? 1,000 days.
1,000 days? Okay, you think you can do that, Donnie?
Yeah.
Draw pictures of people who you want to pray for? Yeah? Number three, tell others what you... And number four, you here's the number one, be kind. Be kind to mommy and daddy and grandma and grandpa. Be kind, yeah. Here's the last thing. Take care of the rest. And you all can read my what did you give credit to? Did you do it in the time that you told? If you have And that is, let's pray. You can, Jesus, thank you for choosing. Give me the courage.
Give me the courage
to speak about you to others.
Speak about you to others.
Amen. And now while you're standing, Apostles' Creed, since they're all standing that now. Is that, that is what comes.
Dear Lord, open our hearts and our understand you and truly be joyful at your resurrection, at what you have done for us. In Jesus' name, amen. And indeed, let us confess our faith in the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God.
Forgiveness of sins, the resurrection.
Be seated for the prayers of the church. Rejoicing that Jesus is risen and love has triumphed, let us pray for the church. News. O God, our Holy One, you feed our deepest hungers. As we share the holy meal that is the body and blood of Jesus given for us, lead us to share all that we have, abundant life, God of grace. O God, our Creator, you bring forth all life. Bring water to parched places and protect the climate that this planet would sustain life in all its variety. God of grace.
Amen.
O God, our Savior, you offer wisdom and guidance beyond all human knowledge. Instruct lawmakers, judges, and elected officials to make decisions grounded in your justice and care for all people. God of grace.
Amen.
O God, our elder, you care for all your children. Encourage those who are in times of transition, facing the loss of old ways and routines and anticipating change. Guide those who journey in grief, hope, and uncertainty. These people who need your healing hand. For Marvin and Bonnie, Pat, Robert, Patty, Mike, Susan, for Lisa and Bryce, Bianca, for Gary, Scott, Tammy, Shay, Donna, Lisa, Lola, Ray and Kathy, Danny, Bob, Kate. Carol, Al, Linda, Pam, Kaylee, Carol, Randy, Sydney, Debbie, and family. Steve and the family of Mary Lou Bernstein. Willie Sandow, her nephew Charlie, and all the family of Lisa. Mention in silence and in our hearts. Power over. God of grace. O God, our center, you bring all people together. Help us to remember in our ministry. Move us to love our neighbors as ourselves and share in beloved community. We give thanks for our members here at Bethel, Lisa, Reuben, Rowan, Amdahl, Kimberly, and Dave. God of grace. O God, our resting Son, Jesus Christ, promised. We remember our beloved who have died. We remember and share their love and comfort to those who mourn. God of grace. Into your hands, most merciful God, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your abiding love, Christ, our resurrected and living Lord. Amen.
Amen.
We now have the offering. Stand as the offering is brought forward. Thank you. Blessed are you, O God, maker of all things. Through your goodness, you have blessed us with these gifts, ourselves, our time, our possessions. Use us that we may have gathered in, feeding the world with your love through the one who gave himself for us, Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And also with you.
The night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink. This cup is the new covenant in my for all people, for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me. Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, this table is presented to you with love. Today joins us to fill us with all that we need to be his presence in this world and to share the joy of his resurrection with a world that hungers for peace, for hope, for kindness. Remember that the word you is personal. It applies to who are invited to all that is needed in heart. This set here belongs to all are invited. Please come forward at the direction of the ushers.
Holy, 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 my
Making us one with all.
Now send us forth the power of your Spirit,
that we may proclaim your to the world and continue forever in the risen life of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
And now, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord let it to you. May the Lord look upon you and grant you peace. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Go in peace, serve the Lord.
Thanks be to God.